Hello guys, how are you? I hope so. Now we are going to talk about car detailing expert examines the Rivian R1T's build quality, but before I have to ask you to subscribe and leave your like, let's go to the video. As a manufacturer's first product, the R1T is impressive, but not without flaws. Rivian's first shot at a production vehicle is really impressive, with the R1T electric pickup truck gaining precious accolades following its market launch in the autumn of 2021, including the coveted Motor Trend Truck of the Year award. Of course, being the first series-produced electric truck to start customer deliveries helped the R1T establish itself in front of the competition, but many people are curious how does Rivian's first-ever production vehicle stack up in the build quality department. Judging by its price alone, there should be no such issues as the R1T starts at $67,500 before the federal tax credit. But is that really the case? Well, a Rivian R1T dropped by the car detailing experts at Chicago Auto Pros to get ceramic coating, paint protection film, and window tint, and Jason Otterness decided to take a close look at the vehicle's build quality. Starting with the exterior, the driver's door on this particular vehicle does not sit flush with the rear passenger door when closed, and it's pretty obvious to see and even feel by touching the B-pillar. The detailing expert notices a similar problem at the bottom of the driver's door where it meets the front fender's plastic trim. Looking at the charging port door, the gaps aren't perfect either, but as Jason points out, most people will not notice those or be bothered by them. The wheels on this R1T look great, but a closer look reveals some circular scratches, which seem to be marks from machine sanding. Thankfully, there are no such issues with the body paint. Jason's expert eye also noticed some were on the retractable tonneau cover. He believes that could be caused by dirt and sand sitting on top of the cover. Stepping inside the R1T, Jason is really impressed with the design, materials, and build quality. There aren't any problems to speak of when it comes to the cabin, which is not something you expect on a brand's first production vehicle. Actually, the interior is the best part of the truck, according to Chicago Auto Pros. So that's it guys, comment what you think of this article, and don't forget to click like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.